So, Paddock. Are you here as Major Paddock of the UIR or Private Paddock of the COG?
Whichever one you like less.
The Open Arms program may have given you our uniform, but you and I remain enemies.
Fine. Let's settle this like enemies then.
Hey, hey, hey! That's enough!
Stand down. You Garaznis weren't known for treating prisoners very well. I'm sure you know nothing about it.
Oh, I wouldn't say that.
You don't seem like a man who takes orders. Why even follow Baird?
You might say I had an ulterior motive.
Ever since I was a boy, I'd heard about the mansions of Halvo Bay. When I was in the UIR, I looked forward to the day when my army would march through these streets as victors. Life has a funny way of surprising you.
Alright, that was a... what's it called? Welcoming statement by him, right? Anyway, my name is King Chase and welcome back to the walkthrough. We are currently still playing Gears of War Judgment. I hope you've been liking the walkthrough so far. By the way, it would support the channel if you could give the videos a like or a favorite, because it would motivate me to upload the videos even faster and without any sort of delays. Anyways, let's get this party started, right? Ooh, he looks nice. Somebody must have shot him. I think it was Cog.
The grubs tore this neighborhood apart.
Your professor lives up here? Are we sure he's still alive?
No, we are not.
Bad? Anything to say? Nope. Okay, let's go. Oh, shoot.
We were out of ammo, completely. But we were able to pull a few shotguns from the wreckage of one mansion. Looked like we'd be fighting up close for a while.
I'm not looking forward to this.
Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, come on. Whoa. Better.
Stop him from running. No, oh, come on. Thank you, Bert. Come on, guys. Come and get me. Somebody. Cool, where are you? Where's... Cool. Oh, freaking hell. You kidding me? Oh, now you acting. Man, we're supposed to be a team. Let's start this again.
We made it to Seahorse Hills without a bullet to spare. Lucky for us, we found some shotguns. which I can usually take or leave. Right now, I thought I'd take.
Good idea. Oh, come on. Guys.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Oh, come on. No, no, no.
I won't forget this.
I don't think so.
Check your aim.
What's with my aim? At least we won't get a bomb. Exactly what he said. I ain't got no explosives.
Bring it on.
Oh, come on, guys, get me up, get me up.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Not so deep.
We need to keep moving. We have a long way to go to Elliot's house.
I got a statue like that in my atrium.
You have an atrium.
Oh, yeah. One way to open gates, alright? Nobody. Dude, no, 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 don't follow me. Sophia, tell him. Go.
Appreciate.
Man, I want to play with her again. Yeah, you know what I mean. Don't like you don't know.
Revive me. Where the hell are you guys?
Hello? Why me? Sophia, shoot.
You won't be missed.
Sophia. God. It's unbelievable, these guys sometimes. No grenades.
My shot, my kill.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Wow,
Will.
Good to go.
Oh. Kotek.
I'll give this to Baird later.
Nice, right? By the way, this campaign, this game has two campaigns. One is this one, and the Aftermath campaign, which is the Gears of War 3.
Professor Elliot was the only one who had the launch codes for the light mass missile. His missile. Thanks to him, half of my face was burned. Decided not to take that personally.
I wouldn't take it personally because he didn't meet you, right? He didn't think about you. What's it called? What was I talking about again? Oh yeah, this game has two campaigns. And I was just looking.
The Grubs had been waiting for someone. Since no one else was around, they were probably waiting for us.
This game has two campaigns.
Lieutenant, I think we can get to Elliot through that house.
Two campaigns, but one of them is this one.
More for me.
And this second of them is Baird telling the story of what happened when they went to when they separated with Marcus and Dom in Gears of War 3. It's kinda hard to remember. Shit. Now I really can't see anything. Dog ground walker. Oh. Shit me up. This game is so much more intense than the previous one. I missed the damn hole. Something so big. You are starting to piss me off. Okay. Going over the whole time. Yeah.